Pick a side.
Cheers to you then, man.
Try. They're better not to tempt me just in case.
The might of the heavens. A welcome sight. Crisp.
Come on.
They're finished. Gods grant me strength. back make?
Hold, Zagreus. I sense something. Is that... you've been in contact with Chaos. So even they are now involved with this.
Just because Chaos is giving me the power to crush you doesn't mean they're getting involved with this, does it?
You don't know who or what you're dealing with. Ask Nyx about them for me sometime. Here, I'll give you a chance to ask her very soon.
Do bathe yourself in magma when you get to...
Moving on. payment in full.
That's enough Tartarus. And check. Hot up here. Singing here?
Come on in.
Okay.
No further debts to be paid.
Could dash clear through that wall, I think.
You must be the Hades kid. How's it going then, your royal majesty? Nice to meet you. I'm Eurydice. What brings a big, important guy like you up to a place like this?
Hi there. No need for formalities. I'm Zagreus. Just heading out on some official business, past the menacing Bone Hydra. Don't mean to be rude, though I'm in a bit of a rush.
Well, don't you have your hands full, hon. I'll let you go. But there's one rule in my place, which is, nobody leaves here empty-handed. You got that? So take your pick. My treat. Sure thing, hon.
Ooh, that's good. fix that. Show me, Charon. Here, then. Where now? To your head? Lady Aphrodite, I am truly blessed simply to have made your acquaintance, so this is for you.
Lasting relationships are built on reciprocity. So if you lavish me with gifts, why, what am I to do but give you something in return?
I'm honored, Aphrodite.
You're going to love it on Olympus, little godling. The air is beautiful and brisk, the gardens lush, the feasting plentiful. Why, it must be the opposite of everything to which you are accustomed.
check the old well. Looks handy. Don't you have something to say to me? Beautiful.
think you can just walk into Elysium, do you?
Yes, yes, I do. Get me out of here. Good. Much nicer climate. Let's see here. Should be handy. Second rule. That was 5 seconds, right?
Alpha grows stronger.
Wretches, take him now.
Keep. The Bull of Minos.
You come from the bowels of hell. This is not your place.
Agreed on both counts. Just passing through, so if you'll excuse me.
I will not. The champion of Elysium would never back down from such a contest. Neither will I.
Thank you.
Guardian of Elysium awaits. Until such time.
I beat the Bull of Minos. What do we have here? In the name of Hades.
Something here for you should make your battles to the death end that much quicker.
Let's go, let's go. Charon, mate. Now, hypothetically, if I provided you with, say, 1,000 coins, would you be willing to give me a ride in your beautiful boat? Upriver, I should say, specifically. I had to ask. I'll pay for that.
of Olympus. I'll take that. In the name of Hades. She's offering an exchange. Crowd, huh?
So, the fiend returns to challenge us again, Asterius, despite having experienced such a thorough thrashing by us last time.
You know
know full well that wasn't a fair fight. Face me yourself and we'll see how you fare.
Silence, you monster. I'll hear no more such wicked lies, half-truths, or quarter-truths. You, however, soon shall hear my blessed spear. Specifically, the sound it makes whilst sliding into your exposed midsection. Defend yourself! Monster! This leaves much to be desired.
Ha! terribly, you monster. For there's naught else you can do against my might. Have at you! That was nothing! Shall go unsung, mark you my words.
I swear, that Theseus.
I'm up. Oh, I just knew that you'd be back soon as I heard you face the champion of Elysium himself. You know, I've heard that among mortals, it's an honor to be killed by somebody like Theseus. Keep it up and maybe you'll be famous too.
Maybe.
You are not to aid him in these matters, Nyx. His foolishness is to be scorned and reprimanded, not indulged. Do we have an understanding?
We have an understanding, Hades, yes. He is your own son, after all, and therefore your responsibility. I, in turn, have my commitments to this realm and to this house. You have aided me in them, so I remain, as ever, in your debt.
It is not necessary to remind me. Surely all those who once defied my brothers and myself would much prefer a post within my house over eternity within the lowest depths of Tartarus. Not that the darkness there would trouble you.
I hate it when they fight.
Hello. Oh, hello, Zagreus. I was just wondering if you had ever heard of any other court musicians who had lost the will to sing? Your father's asked me to explain myself, and honestly, it has been rather difficult.
If it's any consolation, mate, I'm certain every single undead court musician serving in the throne room of the God of the Dead has been through everything you're going through. On my authority, I'd like it if you did this job for me. Is that all right? I'm hereby authorizing this expenditure, and I look forward to seeing the result. Cerberus must be asleep somewhere.
How goes it? The sealed weapons by your chambers. Your father won't observe their absence, I don't think. They remind him of a time he stood together with his brothers and sisters. He wants nothing more to do with any of that. I think it's fitting you've inherited their power.
A power that once sealed away the Titans. Maybe it's a power that can break me out of here. Thank you for helping me, Achilles. If I sit down, I won't want to get back up. What are your sisters up to these days, Meg? I've not seen them around.
We're stretched a little thin, as you can see. Some kind of war up there meant lots of business here. I'm left to hold the line and deal with you.
What's for breakfast? Achilles in the spotlight. What's on the old exchange?
Anymore, Your Highness.
And there she goes. See you, Mira. That's too good a deal to pass up.
Court is now in.
I should check in with the house contractor. Contractor, work approved. Should make a nice enough addition to my chambers.
What is that doing there?
Fine addition to the bedchambers. As many chances as it takes.
Something's added to the fated list. I'll sleep when I'm dead.
Hey, something back there for you, pal. Boyo, next time you make it to the big VIP area upstairs, you watch out for those weapon-wielding gents out there. The eyeball soul thing that pops out when you beat them? You gotta squash those too, or else they'll grab their gear and come right back.
Crush the souls of Elysium's exalted shades to stop them from regenerating over and over. I'll definitely do that next time I'm there. Another weapon. Which to choose? Need more keys. Aegis, Shield of Chaos, lend me your power. Time.
Even when you reach the surface, Agrius, you call upon me then and there, all right? I'll personally see to it that you'll be escorted up to Olympus and your quest shall be complete.